Kakoli Ghosh.
That after 2009, during the period 2009-10, as we are talking of this station, the Barasat station in my constituency was upgraded, and a ladies passenger waiting room along with a toilet and underpass at gate number 12 had been sanctioned by the then Railway Minister Honorable Srimati Mamata Banerjee. Work had started, but recently, over the last few months, the passenger waiting room for ladies and the toilet are locked, and the underpass of the gate number 12, the work has stopped at that station. So why is it so that this work started by her has been stopped recently, sir?